New at 10 tonight, a plan for the Tucson Botanical Gardens to expand its facility has come to an end. Officials put in a bid to buy the adjacent lot where an empty Fry's food store now sits, but Fry's told the Botanical Gardens that there were stronger offers and they would not be able to move forward. Although the deal fell through, Fry's gave the gardens a $50,000 grant. And Fry says they value and appreciate what TBG brings to the Tucson community.